Okay, so we're gonna do the starter on this 2003 Honda Accord 4-cylinder, 2.4. So first thing is gonna be the battery. Connect the battery. I mean, you can do either both or just do one. If you're gonna do one, just do the negative. All right, so now you're gonna take this 10 millimeter here and another 10 here. Lift this up. Okay, and then there's gonna be another 10 here for the ground. And then you're gonna unplug this connection, all the injectors, and there's gonna be two little tabs here, one here, to release this cable. Just leave it free right there. And then we got a bracket. Where's my light? Right here. We got a bracket down here. You gotta get that loose. Take the bolt off. Where's it? Right there. Take that off. Now, we're gonna do 512. One here. This up here. Let me just set it. This right here, one right here. Ooh. That was kind of tight. Okay. So, okay. It's too tight for the drill. This one more right here. Alright, we got that one later. Now we should be on. We gotta take this hose out. There's a clamp right here. You take a plier. Put the clamp up. Then there's another little hose up here you gotta take out. This one. Now, we can see the problem. So the reason why we're changing the starter is because it's melting the wire that comes to the battery, the positive. As you can see, it's melted. Also the ground is melted, and this happened when the starter has a short inside. Let me save this gasket. Okay, so when the starter has a short internal, that will happen. It will start melting all the wire. This white stuff right here on the wire. I'll show you when I take it out. So now, there's gonna be two bolts that's holding the starter. And also the connection on the wire. So let me get the wrench ready. So we gotta get the wire first. That's a 13. For the wire that give power to the starter. Get that. Okay, so wow, look at that. That thing melted to the freaking connection right there. You see that melted? See? That's when they go bad. Okay, so now on this one, you just pull it. And then there's a little tab right here. You also need to unplug the oil pressure switch. Okay, and now there's another little tab under this one right here. You gotta push that tab down. And then the wire comes out. Now that right there, I believe that's a 17. Let's see. So we should be able to do that one now by hand. Yeah. It's coming. Let me try bare hand. So that's a 17 right there. It's a long one. Alright, so now there's another one back there. I believe that's 13. No, it's not 13, so it's 14. So do 14. Then we gotta lift it up. Let's see. It's running tight. Ugh. Oh. There we go. Yes, I can. So now we should be able to just lift it up.
Ha ha.
There we go. Poof. This one smell burned, so this is bad, it's defected. We already replaced it once. So we're taking all the harness out.
Because we're gonna have to replace it. It's just couple connections.
You gotta follow the cable. And then two screw right here. So black to the back and white to the front. And then there's another connection down there. Probably have to take the filter box. See the connection right there. This one right here. So this one we just slide it out like that. Okay. So now I gotta get the filter box, the box out, so I can get to that connection. Or let me see if I can get it. Oh, I can get it from here. Okay, I got it. So this one goes to the alternator. And then this one goes to the some other sensor there. This one goes to the oil pressure switch. This one goes to the starter. And then this one to the fuse on the fuel box. All the fuses. And then this one to the battery. Now, look at the wires. Oh, they got melted. See that? They got all melted there. And especially here at the alternator. I mean, a starter. Because that's where the main problem is. So, now you know when you're battery cable start to melt, then you know is the alternator has the starter has a short inside. So this, we gotta get a new one. We're not gonna take a chance with these. This can get your car on fire in 2 seconds. Okay, well, thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. Please hit like and subscribe. Thank you very much.